vehicle bringing down utility pole in Penn Hills. This was a scene 12:30 near the corner of Frankstown Road and Overbrook. Car was towed away by the time our crews arrived, but Duquesne Light was making repairs. As of now, the power is on. No word yet, though, on the whereabouts of the driver.